Last time on the circus video, Magical Dragon transported a group of travelers from 1800s Oregon to present day, dropped them off in the back parking lot of a large Walmart.
You have reached your destination. You are now safe. And this will be your permanent home.
Thank you for safely teleporting us to the present. I don't know what I'm going to do now because I have zero clue where we are at.
What do we do now?
I say we find shelter.
But before I leave, I have something I have to tell you. Not only you are transported to the future world, you will be encountering your descendants. I have summoned your great-grandchildren here, and as for your purpose, that you must discover on your own, I bid you farewell.
Look, I think that it's them peeking around the corner.
Hey, come out here. We want to meet you. We are at the Roma Center.
Hello, I am your descendant, Miss Nancy.
They may have a different clothing style, but they do speak English.
There's something different about that person. I feel connected, but I can't say why.
The feeling is mutual, and it's natural because my training from the CIA has kicked in, and I can't wait to learn more about you.
Hi, I'm Krista. I'm a published writer, and yes, I'm a woman who published a book. Wow, that's allowed? Come here, girlie. I'm so happy my good looks have been passed down. Give me a hug.
My name is Anna. I work at a toy store. How was your trip?
The trip was long and stormy. I thought we'd never make it out alive.
I have to admit, it was exciting riding on a dragon. Well, you can cross that off your bucket list. I don't have a list that involves a bucket.
Why don't we all split up and get some sleep? You can each stay at your great-grandchildren's home, and then tomorrow we can each take you on a tour.
Oh, tomorrow we can go for a walk.
Ooh, I can show you some of my music. Do you like the Beatles and the Rolling Stones? Oh, I've come across those.
All right, let's go head out. Good morning, Kung Fu Eva. It is time for our tour. I want to take you to Lang Shou Chinese Garden. This garden is so beautiful. The sky is blue, but the waterfall is pretty, and the woodworking is very nicely. I admire the craftsmanship. This is a Ming Dynasty style garden that brings together architecture, design, and nature. Is decorated with red and orange lanterns. We are going to walk around and relax till it's the time to meet together in the park.
Here we are, Nancy. This is the Keller Fountain. Wow, check out this waterfall. It's full of boxes. I come here for inspiration for my book. You can see that the fountain is built out of concrete. What is concrete? It's a type of stone with the worst texture you've ever felt. As you can see, we are standing on layered platforms that let us come close enough to the fountain's waterfalls. Look at all the children around us playing by the water. It looks mighty dangerous for those people up in the waterfall. I know what you mean, which is funny because the rule is not to swim or wade in these fountains. Sometimes when I come here, I like to reflect and be alone with my thoughts and feel the breeze. I meditate on what I've learned so far in life. Wow, sounds poetic.
For most of my life, I've been bored of walking on dirt. So let's get on this boardwalk and see some trees. I've spent most of my life visiting the White Arboretum and have been one to plank on the boardwalk to see if it can handle one plank to another. Let's get moving. I hear there's a moose out here and I want to see one. Some of these trees are old. One of them was planted back in 1833. If some people think that's old, they should meet the tortoise I once encountered. The tortoise was so old I called him Grandpa. Well, I suppose if the tortoise is called Grandpa, I'm not going to speculate on the age of the tortoise called Grandma because that would be rude. This arboretum is full of a variety of different tree species and plants. There are very tall trees, ferns, and shrubbery. It looks like home, but in Nebraska, the trees are more spread out, and there aren't a lot of shrubs with fruit on them that humans can eat.
Oh, there are squirrel sounds and birds singing. Oh, I like the sounds. It's pretty. We are at the bridge at the Multnomah Falls. It's huge waterfall with little trees all around. The rock looks super slippery. We have to be careful when we walk. The waterfall is so tall with two levels. There was pond at the bottom. Wow, I really like it. Maybe we could take a picture. Oh, I heard about that. Isn't that from France?
I want to take you on a day in the life of a CIA agent. My job is to prevent bad things from happening. I hear you are a hunter and a good bodyguard in your time.
I find it ironic that you are a CIA agent and I am a hunter. So tell me, what sort of things have you prevented from happening?
Well, I stopped hackers and assassinations. I traveled all over the world on missions. I see where I get my toughness and resourcefulness from. I am in awe that I'm meeting such a distant relative.
Well, I'm in awe that I'm here, and I'm excited to meet you. I was suspicious at first, which comes with the territory, but with your line of work, I'm sure you had the same thought process.
Now I'm going to take you through my training regimen and show you how getting ready for mission works. I am on a critical case right now that could put everyone in danger. I can use your expertise and veteran leadership.
Well, I can't wait. Let's go. I'm sure you and I will become a dynamic duo, and no one will be able to stop us.
All right, it is the time to go to the park and we can share our performance with each other.
Kung Fu Eva and I are going to sing One Moment in Time.
Give the best of me. I am only one.
Cousin Eva, you are a great singer. I am going to sing Color of the Wind.
We just came from a top secret mission. It was hard, but now it's party time.
From what? Stopping jaywalkers?
Walking here from the Arboretum would have been the length of a sequoia tree. Yeah, I'm glad we have my jeep. It would have been hard to bring these congas. We would have been thrashed.
Thank you.
is some groovy conga playing.
Stay tuned for next episode of Southcast Radio. Thank you for listening. Let's go!
Subscribe to keep up on the next action-packed episode of Southcast Radio.